In 1789, Robert Burns wrote Call the Yowes. Loveliest, I think.